Second successive cup final for Corian, your first season here, it must mean a lot to you.
Yes, definitely. Just playing games first and foremost for me is a big step in my career, you know, going forward. But to be in a cup final is brilliant, you know, for the football club, for me personally, for everyone involved in the football club, it's going to be massive. You know, I was there in it last year and unfortunately didn't come out on top. But like you've probably seen it, you know, travelling up from Corian and stuff. How great of a day it was and great for the football club, so hopefully we can go one better this year and hopefully, you know, we'll clinch a bit of silverware.
There's a lot of expectation on Corian today because we're playing a championship club, but Lauren put up a good effort and had to do her job and be professional in the end.
Yes, definitely, credit where credit's due, you know, we were 1-0 up and, you know, sometimes we go over and die, you know, when that happens, but fair play to them, they stuck to their guns, they got the equaliser and fortunately for us we were able to go up the end and sort of and go another goal up and then obviously put the tie to bed and I scored a third, so it's a great day all around, you know, but we can't get too carried away. We've got another massive game on Tuesday night, so we're really relishing the opportunity and hopefully we can go there and put up a good fight and hopefully, touch wood, get 3 points.
And that's a massive final month of the season. I'm sure all the players are really looking forward to it.
Well, of course, there's a lot of hunger and desire in that team and in that change room. So we're looking to do as much as we can and go as far as we can as a football club. And Tuesday night is going to be a great showpiece for this league and for us as a football club to progress and to try and, you know, stamp our authority in this league.
Goodbye. Thank you. Cheers, Joyce.